This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix notification delay on iPhone. Do you have notification delay problem on your iPhone for some specific apps? If you're facing these delay notification issues, just follow these simple solutions to fix this issue. So the first solution is offload the problematic app. Go to settings, tap on general. Tap on iPhone storage and now open the app you are facing delay notification problem. Then offload the app here and reinstall it. And the second solution is turn off do not disturb. Open your control center and tap on do not disturb. If it's enabled, you have to disable. And If you turn on silent mode, then make sure to disable silent mode and increase your ringer volume and disable power saving. To do that, go to settings and tap on battery, disable low power mode. And the third and last solution is reset all settings. Open settings, tap on general. Tap on transfer or reset iPhone, reset all settings. Once done, restart your iPhone and hope this solution will fix your problem. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.